The YouTube Studio mobile app lets you manage your YouTube channel on the go so you can stay connected and productive from anywhere. In this video, we'll show you how to use the Studio app to check out your latest stats, update video details, respond to comments, and more. This app is separate from the YouTube main app that's used to watch videos and is designed specifically for creators. To use the app, you can download it from Google Play on Android or in the App Store on iOS. Once you have the YouTube Studio mobile app installed, sign in. You'll first see your dashboard. Here, you'll get a quick overview of your subscriber count, some high-level analytics for your channel, and insights for your latest video performance. You'll also see your recent uploads, recent comments, and any known YouTube issues. The dashboard gives you a snapshot of the latest on your channel. From here, you can choose to deep dive into any of these sections by tapping the box or tapping View More. At the top of your dashboard, you'll also see the menu icon, notifications, and your account icon. The menu icon pulls up the other pages you can explore in YouTube Studio, like your videos, playlists, comments, and analytics. On the videos page, you'll find a list of all your videos and past live streams. You can filter by video visibility, or search for a specific video or stream. You can also sort your list by most recent or most viewed. If you tap into one of your videos, you'll see a quick snapshot of the video's performance and comments. You can also share the video or tap the pencil icon to edit its thumbnail, title, description, visibility, and other settings. You'll see all of your playlists on the playlist page. Here, you can tap into a playlist to see what videos are in it, along with its visibility and number of playlist views. From here, you can share a playlist or watch it on YouTube. Tap the pencil icon to edit the playlist's title, description, visibility, and ordering, or to delete the playlist. The comments page lets you see recent comments on your videos. You can filter by comments that are published, held for review, or likely to be spam. With published comments, you can interact with them, reply, or tap the menu icon to remove or report the comment, or hide the user from your channel. If you sort by comments held for review or comments that are likely spam, you can approve, delete this comment, flag, or hide the user from your channel. The analytics page lets you deep dive into your channel and video data, like real-time views, watch time, impressions and CTR, traffic sources, and more. Tap into a card to view data for different date ranges. You'll see two other icons across all pages at the top of your YouTube Studio mobile app: notifications and your account icon. The notifications icon leads you to any alerts you might have for your channel or videos. Studio mobile notifications notify you when you see notable subscriber growth or get comments. When you tap the gear icon, you can choose to enable or disable notifications and customize your notification preferences to get only the notifications you want. You can also clear all your notifications by tapping here, or clear individual notifications by swiping. Finally, your account icon lets you switch accounts, manage your app settings, send feedback, get help, or go to the YouTube main app. On Android, you can also turn on dark mode here. For iOS, you'll need to turn on dark mode from your phone settings. Check out more videos about YouTube Studio here, and check out the Help Center articles linked below. Thanks for watching.